In this video, we are going to talk about simple event handling. Event handling is something that happens when you try to interact with your chart. In our case, we are going to find out how to get a simple mouse click. Let's left click on the chart here. And we get the text, you pressed the mouse at the following coordinates. We have an X value and the Y value here. And when I press the mouse on the left side of the chart here, you will see that we have a low X value because the X axis goes from the left to the right and the Y axis goes from the upper to the lower border. So when I click here at the middle of the upper border, we have a high X value and a low Y value. And you will get the highest values in the lower right corner here. And in this video, we are going to find out how to code an MQL5 Expert Advisor that is able to capture the coordinates of the mouse click wherever you click on the chart. To do that, please click on the little button here or press F4 on your keyboard. Now you should see the Metaeditor window, and here you want to select File, New, Expert Advisor from Template. Click on Continue. I will call this Expert Advisor Simple Mouse Click. Click on Continue, Continue and Finish. And now you can delete everything above the OnTick function here and the two command lines. And usually we would use the OnTick function here because this one is triggered whenever the price changes on the chart. But in our special case, we are more interested in mouse clicks. So let's change the OnTick to an OnChartEvent function. The OnChartEvent occurs whenever you do something on the chart. For example, you could press a key, move your mouse, create or change an object, and whenever that happens, the OnChartEvent will be fired. It has a few parameters. The first one is an ID, that's for the event ID. The second one is of the type long, it's called lparam for long. The third parameter is a dparam for double. And the last parameter is called sparam for string because it's of the string type. And now we want to find out if the mouse button was clicked. MQL5 has a special kind of event type that is called chartEvent_click. Let's mark that and press the F1 key. And we learn that we have chartEvent key down, chartEvent mouse move, or in our case chartEvent_click for clicking on the chart. And if our first parameter for the ID equals chartEventClick, we want to use the built-in comment function to output the text, you pressed the mouse at the following coordinates, followed by the X and the Y value. The X value will be delivered by the lparam, and the Y value will be delivered by the dparam. Please don't forget the closing brackets here. And when you're done, you can click on Compile or press F7 on your keyboard. That worked without any errors or warnings. So now we can click on the little button here or press F4 to go back to MetaTrader. And in MetaTrader, we would usually click on View, Strategy Tester or press Ctrl and R. And we are still able to pick the simplemouseevent.ex5 file here and start a test. But when we click on the chart, we don't get any output. So let's stop the test here and simply drag the Expert Advisor with the name SimpleMouseEvent on your chart. Let's confirm the question if we really want to attach the SimpleMouseEvent onto our chart. So now you know how to create an Expert Advisor to get the coordinates for the X and the Y values for any point on the chart, and you have created it yourself with a few lines of MQL5 code.